Hey, what is up, guys? It's Legs. Welcome to another video. We're taking a look at these brand new speakers I got from Soundsoul, also known as Soundbeats. Let's get right into the review. Alright, so opening up the box, this is an unboxing video. It's not really a review because I haven't used the product yet, but here we do have the product, and I'll read out the instructions and do a little bit of testing. Alright, now I do know a lot of products like these. I have tried them out before, but this one I'm mainly excited about because I could depend on Soundbeats for providing good sound or good quality products, because I have used their products before, and I recall all the other ones I using only being like 14 bucks, and they're also really, really bad quality. So again, I'm excited for this product. Alright, so here's the instruction manual. Inside, it just really tells you exactly all the components in the box and then how to connect it. I already know how to connect it because I've connected products like these before. You basically just get the USB connected to one of these, plug it into the other one, and that's how you transfer the sound to the other speaker. Then you get this USB, which is the power. Plug this into your computer or whatever your sound source is. Actually, sorry, I was wrong. This could be just power connected to your wall outlet, and the other cable is for connecting to your sound source. So I bet I could even connect this to my phone and test it out. All right, so I have this connected to my laptop. Now we just have to look at the back of the primary speaker, which is the one where the cable's coming out of, and plug it in for power. Beautiful. Now we do see the lights, as you can see here. I'm gonna put these down for you. Actually, that won't work. It's probably a little bit difficult to see now. There's like, they look like big glowing orbs. So I'll probably adjust the camera so you have a better view of this. Now for the final cable, there's just an audio cable. Plug this again into the main speaker. And then plug this end into your laptop. Alright, so as far as sound quality goes, they're not that bad. Let me just quickly bring it up so you can hear it. So that's pretty much it for this review. If you enjoyed this review, you could pick up, or if you enjoyed the review of this product, be sure to subscribe. And if you want to pick one up, the link will be in the description below. Thanks for watching.